farewell, ye dungeons dark and strong, a long farewell to thee. MacPherson's life will no belong in yonder gallows tree. Was by a woman's treacherous hands that I was condemned today. Beneath the lead shed window she stood, and a blanket she threw over me.
I say wantonly, I say dauntonly, gave he played a tune and he danced a room below the gallows tree.
The Lord will grant that healing sand that first laid his hands on me. He played the cross on Peter Broon, ah, to let MacPherson be. Untie these hands from off my hands and give to me my sword. There's no man in old Scotland, but I'll bid him at a word.
I say wantonly, I say wantonly, I say wantonly, Davy. He played a tune and he danced a room below the gallows tree.
Now some come here to see me hang, and some to buy my fiddle. But before I do part with her, I'll break her down the middle. So he's ta'en the fiddle into Bertha's hands, and he brought her o'er stain, saying, no man will prey on thee when I am dead and gain.
I say wantonly, I say wantonly, I say wantonly, gay thee. He played a tune and danced a room below the gallows tree.
How little did my mother think when first she cradled me, that I would turn a roving trade and die on the gallows tree. That a plea was coming o'er the big old man to set MacPherson free. But they put the clock at a quarter four and they hanged him for the tree.
I say I say wantonly, I say wantonly, Davy. He played a tune and he danced a room below the gallows tree. I say wantonly, I say wantonly, Davy. He played a tune and he danced a room below the gallows tree.